doing with mom in the kitchen?
I was helping mom to prepare sweets for upcoming festival.
Wow, festivals are interesting, Akshu. Do you know festivals in India represent the art and culture of the respective state?
Yeah, Vidur, we Indians celebrate this festival for every occasion such as harvest, birth of a child at home, etc.
And most of these festivals bring good omen. Almost everyone participate with enthusiasm and favor festival add prosperity to our life.
I too have heard, Vidur, they bring ray of hope. Some festivals are also celebrated as thanksgiving to the creators.
And can you name a festival that is celebrated exclusively for the lady gods of India?
Of course, Vidur, can anyone forget a devotional festival like Navratri?
Right, Akshu. All these 9 days, lady gods are decorated and worshipped. It is believed that lady gods water fuels and bring success in all our life.
Vidur, do you remember Gudu which we celebrated last year?
Yeah, Akshu. Collection of gods and god and goddesses, right?
Not only collection, Vidur, but the ascending step depicting the various stages of human evolution towards the spirituality are kept reminding us that every human must move towards the divinity, the ultimate in his or her life.
And Dasara, which is celebrated on the 10th day between September to October every year.
Vidur, you totally forgot to mention bhajans.
Bhajans are sung in temple praising gods.
Thus, festivals have become an integral part of our life in India. We Sajonians are proud to bring some of our friends in their traditional dress during such festivals.
Enjoy seeing them.
Haranupura kireta kundala vibhushita vayava shobhini karaneshavar mouli koti pari kalpyamana pada peetika kala kala pani pasha bana dhanur angusha aruna mekala.
Namaste, I am Harshana ji of class 6, here to share few information about first 3 days of Navaratri. Do you celebrate Navaratri? We do here. Navaratri is celebrated for 9 days for 3 goddesses, and the first 3 days are celebrated for goddess Chandraganta, the third form of Durga. The first day is called Pratipada. Ahead of the day, most people who observe Navaratri clean their houses and decorate with flowers and rangoli. The most important ritual on Pratipada is Ghata Sthapana. This can be described as the seat where goddess Durga is welcomed. On the second day of Navaratri, devotees worship Brahmacharini, avatar of goddess Durga. Jasmine is said to be her favorite flower. She blesses devotees with eternal knowledge and bliss. On the third day of Navaratri, devotees worship Ma Chandraganta Devi. The name Chandraganta means the one with the moon in her forehead. Those who worship Ma Chandraganta are blessed with health, wealth and happiness. It is observed for different reasons and celebrated differently in various parts of the Indian cultural sphere. However celebrated, the ultimate aim is to get blessings.
Kalabhutilakalochana manasi bhavayami paradevata.
The festival Navaratri. This festival took place between Durga and the demon Mahishasura and celebrates the victory of good over evil. These 9 days are dedicated to goddess Durga and her 9 avatars. This is the 4th day of Navaratri. Kushmanda is worshipped on the 4th day of Navaratri. Ashwanda signifies warmth and energy. People worship to improve their health and also wealth and power. This is the fifth day of Navaratri. Skanda Mata is worshipped on the fifth day of Navaratri as she is the fifth form of Goddess Durga. People worship Skanda Mata to achieve power, prosperity and salvation. This is the sixth day of Navaratri. Katyayini is the sixth form of Durga and is also considered as the warrior goddess. It is believed that Sita and Rukmini used to worship her for getting a good husband. People worship Katyayini to improve marital life and to keep away from all the troubles.
Gandhasara ghanasara charu navanagavalli prasavasini sandhya raga madhuradhara bharana sundarana shuchi smita.
Namaste, my name is Diana and I'm studying grade 5 at Sachidananda Jyoti Niketan International School. Navaratri, a major Hindu festival, is essentially a celebration of good over evil. We worship the divine goddess Durga for defeating the demon king Mahishasura in a battle. Over the course of the 9 days, the different avatars or manifestations of goddess Durga are honored. The 7th day of Navaratri is dedicated to goddess Kalratri. She is worshipped for her immense sacrifice and wars against demons. Day 8 is for goddess Mahagauri. On this day, Devi Parvati rides on a white elephant and holds a trishul and a damru. This avatar brings great wealth among devotees. On the 9th day of Navaratri, Goddess Siddhiratri is worshipped. Goddess Siddhiratri holds books in her hand which symbolizes the importance of education. This day brings compassion and dedication.
Yakundendu Tushara Hara Davala Yashubra Vastravita Yavina Varadanda Manditakara Yabramyutta Shankara Prahitibi Devaihi Sada Pujita Samampat Saraswate Bhagavate Nisheshajatya Baha. Thank you.